As senior director of digital advertising for AutoNation, one of the largest auto dealerships in the U.S., they very skillfully manage the online reputation and reputation.com platform that uses data. Help all over 300 AutoNation dealers connect to the internet and attract and transform new customers long ago into a funnel. In the second half of 2020, I hope to inform our customers and learn how best to support our successful manufacturing teams in customers with the information and trust they need. Molly had no idea that she would go from being a commissioner at the annual reputation.com event to senior customer marketing manager in 1 year. Finally, I hope to create a customer advisory board consisting of our energy users, people who work with us. Product every day so we can ensure that our platform meets the business challenges they face. During my 6 years with AutoNation, I was responsible for the company's digital advertising strategy, including media programming, social and public management, paid for by our 300 social affiliate dealerships. Reputation management was a very visible initiative within the company and allowed me to build strong relationships with individual dealers and help them find ways to enhance their reputation. During the first 6 weeks on reputation.com, I enjoyed incredible conversations with people from across the company. The third area I focus on is to promote and ensure the process of capturing our customer success, whether they are real examples, feedback, or quotes. After leaving the agency, I moved to the client side and for about 5 years managed digital marketing at CBS Sports, where I sold all the company's fantastic and video products. One of the reasons I was so interested in working at Reputation.com is because it's a company that puts customers first at Reputation.com Transform 2019. Molly Blanco participated in a roundtable discussion on reputation management. I am currently creating a catalog of success stories that will be available to anyone who needs it. Molly approached this opportunity with maneuverability and enthusiasm, and it already matters a lot because she is a client of Reputation.com, helping to cope with the challenges of the crisis. Recently, we talked to Molly about her new position and what she likes best and learned about a new home. Still that she has improved between increased meetings with clients and colleagues. I learned that people don't want to be sold. They need to get value in their world for it and accept the message. I hope I can deepen all of our clients' offers and make sure our clients get the most out of their investments.